Hi there. So in this video, I'm going to teach you guys a little bit about what I learned about Brazilian mate, chimarrão in Brazil. But let's start it with a little lesson in Brazilian Portuguese. I'm going to teach you how to say, I like mate. So this is how it goes. Eu gosto de chimarrão. All right, let's get to the video. Most people think it's very difficult, but it's actually not that tough. The method I'm going to show you here, I learned in the countryside, and it's called the peasant's mate. It's the easiest way and the quickest way to prepare Brazilian yerba mate. So, 1 tablespoon of erva-mate in the gourd, top it up with water, and then add more yerba mate on top. Quite a bit this time. Beautiful green erva-mate. Straight from the mill, nice and fresh. You just pat it flat with a spoon or your Brazilian mate straw, your bomba as they call it, and then you just scrape a hole for yourself there for the bomba to go into until you find water. Insert the bomba and give it a twist as it goes down, and there it is. Saúde! Aquele tempo que vivia lá na roça, com uma filha na barriga e outra filha pra criar.